Are you gonna marry Mickey?
Fuck no. We should get married.
Proposing to me over fucking patty melts?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Fuck it. I do.
How can you possibly know that me, that this, all of me, all the fucking versions I am? How do you know that that's what you want to spend the rest of your life with? It was like the
movie. You call me a punk for wanting a boyfriend or whatever, but you're gonna marry someone who screws guys for a living?
This shit, it's a fucking piece of paper.
This is marriage, though, man. It's kind of a big step.
Not to me.
And I wanna hold you in my arms.
You just tuck it in there, no one even has to see it. It doesn't matter where you wear it.
Knew you'd come.
Come here.
And I know you'll bring me
to my knees. I know you'll get out of my
league. I know I care for the price I'm
gonna pay. Who are you in relationship with Mr. Gallagher?
Partner. Mickey, I love you.
Lover? Family?
Why are you gonna propose to Mickey? I love
you. I'm worried about you.
I just want everybody here to know I'm fucking gay.
I love you. I love you.
You happy now?
Is this the only reason you proposed to me?
Going on a date.
Fuck yes, we are.
We fucking love each other. That's why we're gonna get married.
I'm not running. I need to protect him.
Didn't think we were gonna be having this fucking conversation today.
Then why the fuck did you bring it up?
Don't make him do that.
Listen to Mickey.
Mickey, listen, you don't have to do that, okay?
The whole thing was your fucking idea. You talked me into
it. I know.
Shit.
I know.
I'm back.
You love him, right?
Yes.
You love Mickey?
I like how he smells.
Aren't you still in love with Mickey?
Yeah, I am.
I love you. And I trust you.
I'll marry you.
Do you love and trust me too?
Christ. Of course I'll fucking marry you.
I'm not the kind of guy who lets people talk shit about the man he loves.
I want to be what you are.
I love you, Mickey Milkovich. More than anything.
But I want you anyway. You know, you know. You know?
But when you know, you know. Right?